Meghan Markle vs. Princess Eugenie, Royal Weddings 2018 compared. Meghan Markle and Princess Eugenie will both be brides in Royal Weddings this year, but how will their experiences compare? Express.co.uk looks at the dress, bridesmaids, guests and venue. Meghan Markle vs. Princess Eugenie, the wedding dress. Both women are big fans of the Canadian-Turkish designer Erdem Oreli Oglu. Fashion blogger Kristin Ross, who runs US website Meghan's Mirror, said she would love to see Meghan, 36, opt for an offbeat designer like Mr. Oreli Oglu. Ms. Ross said, "I imagine Meghan's wedding dress as a modern, romantic gown with clean lines, similar to Princess Victoria of Sweden or Princess Charlene of Monaco. I don't expect to see lace and frills. Instead, I predict a bespoke gown of crisp fabrics and a geometric design." The Style Watcher said Princess Eugenie, 27, would have more freedom in her choice of wedding gown and may opt for a top London bridal designer such as Stuart Parvin, Philippa Leslie or Emilia Wicksted. She added, "There are less rules and expectations for Eugenie, who is further down the line of succession and in less of a spotlight." Royal watchers will be watching for missteps from the daughter of Prince Andrew and Sarah Ferguson, Duchess of York, following previous sartorial disasters. Her badly fitting blue and green Vivienne Westwood frock, selected for the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge's wedding in 2011, was deemed a fashion flop. Who will be the bridesmaids at 2018 Royal Weddings? Violet von Westenhals may be a firm favorite for Meghan Markle after being confirmed as the Royal Cupid who set her and Harry on their first blind date. Ms. Ross said A-list names are not likely to feature in order to keep the emphasis on the royal bride. She said, "Meghan will likely choose her closest friends, who she has said keep her grounded, as bridesmaids. Lindsay Gilroth, Benita Litt, and Jessica Mulroney are obvious choices to stand by Meghan on such a special day. I think her high-profile friends, like Serena Williams and Priyanka Chopra, will likely take a backseat on this special occasion and let Meghan really shine." Princess Eugenie is likely to have her sister Princess Beatrice as maid of honor but also enjoys a wide circle of famous friends. A-listers who could be following her down the aisle include pop singer Ellie Goulding and model Cara Delevingne. Another possibility is Prince Harry's ex-girlfriend Cressida Bernas, who Eugenie remains close to, and Holly Branson, daughter of Richard Branson. Who's on the Royal Weddings 2018 guest lists? Guest lists could be a headache for both brides because of delicate international diplomacies. Former US President Barack Obama and his wife Michelle are close friends with Prince Harry, but an invitation could cause offense to incumbent Donald Trump. Bookies have put odds of the Obamas attending at 2-1 and slashed the odds of Mr. Trump attending from 10-1 to 21 after he admitted in an interview with Piers Morgan that he's yet to receive an invite. Princess Eugenie could have a more exciting guest list, according to one royal insider, as Eugenie is thought to have more celebrity friends. The venue, inside St. George's Chapel, Windsor Castle. Both women have selected the historic St. George's Chapel at Windsor Castle. Founded by Edward III in 1348, the beautiful 14th-century chapel is located in the lower ward of Windsor Castle. Prince Charles and Camilla Parker Bowles received a blessing inside from the Archbishop of Canterbury in 2005 following a civil ceremony at Windsor Castle.